you wrote, I mean, arguably Justin Bieber's biggest hit song. If you want to, how's it go?
If all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. No.
You had that song in your head. Do you think of Justin Bieber and say, hey, this is a song that would be good for him?
Originally, I wanted, can I swear on the radio?
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Originally, the lyrics were meant to be, if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and fuck yourself. And originally, I was like, hearing Rihanna kind of like come in with a bit of that sort of like swag.
And so you had that in mind for Rihanna. That's how it starts.
Well,
she's your muse.
No, I was like, if anyone was going to finish this song,
it would be her.
It should be her. And then I was talking to Justin because his songs were sounding more and more and more grown up. And I was like, yeah, he probably could finish this and really, really make this special. And it kind of came as a zeitgeist time in his career where, you know, he'd fallen out of grace with the public and he'd had this comeback song that was quite sort of grown up.
If anything, you helped him because like he's throwing eggs at people's houses and shit, and then he comes back with a hit song and you go, oh, he seems like a pretty good guy, you know?
Yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, I think that's the thing everyone forgets about past discretions as soon as you
as long as you have a good song
as long as you got a hit song on the radio. Yeah.